What is up, everybody? JG Cosmic Gamer back here with my Let's Play of Barnyard. In the last episode, we started Chapter 3 Coyote Season, met Daisy and Bessie, and helped Peck fly again. Anyway, let's see who we're gonna help today. Let's go help Miles, because Miles says, can you come to the vegetable patch? So let's go to the vegetable patch and help Miles.
Ready for duty?
You know it, Miles. What's the situation? The farmer's vegetable patch is really coming along. So those raccoons will try twice as hard to get in here and steal them. Can you stand guard again? You bet. Stand back. This is gonna get milky. Oh no, those raccoons are back. You have to stop them. Alright, the raccoons are appearing much faster. This might be a little tricky.
Yeah.
Not good, they stole 3 vegetables, and I lost 1 life. What grade did I get? Oh, I got a star? I thought I got an A, B, or C. 3rd place, not bad, not bad. I thought I did worse because they stole 3 vegetables. Those raccoons sure do hate to get milk on their fur. I don't think they'll be back today.
That's all for now.
Bye, Miles. And as a reward, he gave us a Gold Rush token. Let's see who needs our help next. Eddie, meet me in the barn tonight. So we'll take a nap or go to sleep, and then we'll go inside the barn to meet Eddie. Hey Bill, what's going on?
Welcome to the night bar.
Want to take the beady car out for a spin?
Oh no.
Oh no, you wanna.
Know it, yeah.
We do it all the time. How about you take the farmer's pickup truck and race against us? Press A to accelerate and use the control stick to steer. And stay away from the cops. So is that too much excitement for you? Or are you ready to play with the big boys? If you're done talking, let's settle this on the road. Leave it to me. Oh my gosh, I hated this minigame when I was little. Out of all the missions in Barnyard, this is probably my least favorite because the car is so annoying to control. Well, not the car, the pickup truck. This might take a while. What stinks is that if you don't get first place, you can't advance. You have to get first place. Why do I have to race in this annoying pickup truck? I prefer the bike races over this. It stinks because the cops don't, like, go chasing them. They chase me, but they don't chase them. It's all trial and error. Some spots you gotta go really fast, on some spots you gotta go slow. Finally! Alright, you just got lucky. Next time, not so lucky.
See ya.
Alright, as a reward, they gave us 100 gopher bucks. Man, that race was so annoying. And it's not the only joyride race of the cows. Is basically there's like three or four more to go. We'll save up. Otis says, I'm at the back entrance of Izzy Springs. Are you free? Alright, let's go talk to Otis. Greenkeepers at Izzy Springs Golf Club have put gopher traps in the sand bunkers. How are we supposed to play now? Hey, do you still have my metal detector? Could you go around and find all the traps? Tell the gophers not to worry. I'm going in.
Hell.
All right, one more. That was easy. Did you find 9 gopher traps yet? Check this out. Thanks, buddy. We're gonna play golf again soon. Woohoo!
Gotta go.
Alright, bye, Otis. Miles says, can you come to the vegetable patch? And Eddie says, let's meet at Dandelion Meadow. Let's go to Miles first, and then we'll go to Eddie.
I got a mission for you.
Kids have been sneaking into the meadow at night and tipping over the sleeping cows. Sounds like a lot of squirting situation to me. No can do. You can't ever let humans see you on two legs. We need something more long range. I think I can build something that will launch tomatoes. But I'm going to need a few things. Such as, I'll need a battery from the golf cart at Izzy Springs. I'll need a cog and a pogo stick from the house opposite the Beatty Farm. I'll need a steering wheel from the Beatty Garage. I'll need some rope from the pier. Can you give me those 5 things? On my way. All right, 1 down, 4 to go. Alright, one more to go. Right now we gotta return to Miles and we gotta hurry up. That's mighty kind of you. I'll let you know when I'm done and you can test it out. Neat.
That's all for now.
Bye, Miles. Alright, now let's go talk to Eddie. That was close. I thought we were gonna fail that mission because time was running out. Didn't I beat you fair and square?
Yeah, lucky.
Yeah.
We want to race you from the Beatty Farm to Izzy Springs, then on to Gopher Hill, back through Walnut Woods. I can handle it. How about you? On your bike, Big Shot. Bring it on.
Let's
Where you at now, Eddie? I don't hear you talking. All right, we got a text message from Ben. Come on down to Dandelion Meadow tonight. I'm not gonna meet him at Dandelion Meadow in this episode because right now I'm about to save because I do not want this game to freeze like what happened in like the previous two episodes. Alright guys, that's going to be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. In the next episode, we're going to be meeting up with Ben at Dandelion Meadow. But if you enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like, a comment, and if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. I would really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.